class, you have learned first chapter, and in that first chapter you get knowledge about plants. What are the different types of plants? Now today in your science class you have to learn the second chapter, plants and animals also need water. You need water to live. Daily you are drinking water, taking bath with the help of water, or your mother cooking food with the help of water. So water is the necessity for our lives. But like us, plants and animals, these two also require water to live. So today we have to learn about these things. Number first thing, why plants need water? First we learn about this thing. Plants need water . In first lesson you learn that plants have different parts. What are the different parts of plants? For example, it's a plant, hair, leaves of that plant. These are, you know, roots of that plant. Now, how this plant making its food? This plant make its food with the help of sunlight. So, here sun is present. It's sun, and sunlight is required for making food by plants. So first thing, sunlight. This sunlight falls on the leaves of the plant. Now, what is the purpose of roots? Roots fixes this plant in soil. Roots plant ko zameen mein pakad kar rakhti. They fix this plant in soil. Not only one function of root, there is one another function for roots. What is that second function? That when rain comes, rain is coming, and this rain water comes to soil. After that come to soil, that water goes into soil. Now rain water is here. These roots absorb this rainwater, and this water go in plants. So roots help in absorption of water. Roots पानी के absorption में, पानी को absorb करने में help करते हैं. They are helping in this thing. So number second thing, you can also write water like this or like this. So first thing, sunlight is required for making food. Number second thing, water is required for making food for the plants. Next, number third thing, air is also required for plants for making food. So we can write here like this. These three things are necessary for making food by plants. If plants not make their food, then what happen? From where you eat vegetables, from where you eat grains, how you make chapati? If plants does not make their food, then we not get food. Hamein bhojan nahi milega yadi plants food prepare nahi karenge. And for this food, plants require sunlight, water and air. So why plants need water? For making their food. Now there are different types of plants. Some plants require more water and some plants require lesser water. There are different categories. First thing, you have heard about lotus. Lotus is a plant which is always in water. For example, it's a pond. If it's a pond, then lotus is always in pond or always in water. Another example, water hyacinth. Number third example, water lily. These are some of the examples of plants which always live in water or which always present in water. कि ये पानी से बाहर सर्वाइव नहीं कर सकते, ये हमेशा वॉटर में ही प्रेजेंट होते हैं, वॉटर में ही रहते हैं. सो सच प्लांट्स आर नोन एज एक्वेटिक प्लांट्स. व्हाट वी कॉल सच प्लांट्स व्हिच ऑलवेज सर्वाइव इन वॉटर, एक्वेटिक प्लांट्स.
Lesser water. For example, camel.
Generally, such animals are found in deserts because in desert there is very less of water. Desert में पानी बहुत कम होता है, तो वहाँ पर रहने वाले animals उसके according adapt हो जाते हैं, वो उसके according अपनी body में changes कर लेते हैं. What we call that thing? Adaptation. So the animals which live in desert, they get adapt for those conditions. Dry conditions or xeric conditions. Xeric means dry, very less water. Camel drinks very less water. Okay, another examples. Kangaroo है. Desert snakes. Snakes which are living in desert. Desert lizard, they are drinking very lesser water. They adapt themselves. Now we learn about the things that what are these adaptations, how they adapt themselves. So first about plants. Plants अपने आप को कैसे adapt कर लेते हैं. So in plants, if you see cactus. The new cactus, there are so many thorns on its body. Cactus में leaves नहीं होती, leaves की जगह उसमें spines या thorns होते हैं. Thorns means कांटे. These thorns are the leaves of that cactus. Other plants में जो leaves होती हैं, cactus में वही leaves कांटों में change हो जाती हैं. अगर लीफ की सरफेस पूरी प्लेन होगी, देन व्हाट हैपन, सनलाइट केम एंड देन वॉटर दैट इज प्रेजेंट इन दैट लीफ गेट इवोपरेट. सो वॉटर इज लॉस फ्रॉम द प्लांट. दैट्स व्हाई दीज प्लांट्स रिक्वायर मोर वॉटर. बट इन कैक्टस देर आर थोन्स एंड इन थोन्स देर इज नो ट्रांसपीरेशन. इफ नो ट्रांसपीरेशन देन दे रिक्वायर लेसर वॉटर. लाइक दिस animals also, this camel, kangaroo, snakes, lizard, they also adapt their body that their body loses very lesser water. Urine excretion in their body is very lesser, so that water loss is minimized. So these animals or plants get adapted for those lesser conditions of water. Okay students, today we learn so many things about plants and animals, that why they need water, why we require water. Okay, next things we will done in another class. Okay.